May I come in?
Oh, please come in, Mr. Thyagarajan. Welcome.
Thank you.
Take your seat.
Thank you.
Well, my name is Nalini. And I have been looking over your resume.
Okay.
And I'm very impressed.
Thank you.
But to be very honest with you, you are overqualified to be an assistant manager.
Oh, okay. That's okay. I don't intend working hard.
Oh, really?
Yeah. In fact, I don't intend showing up. I show up only when I want to, which is good in a way because I have some very annoying habits.
Oh, then I don't think you're the right person to be working in this company.
That's okay. I quit.
Oh, you can't quit. You're not even appointed yet.
As if I would ever want to work in this company.
As if we would ever employ you in this company.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah? Even if you did work here, I would see to this that you won't get an opportunity to quit first, but I would first fire you.
You can't fire me because I don't work here.
You're right, you don't work here. But in case you do, I will first fire you.
Okay, prove it.
Really? Okay. You are appointed as the assistant manager of this company, Mr. Thyagarajan.
Thank you.
And congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Well, it is my privilege and pleasure to inform you that
I quit.
Oh, you can't quit. I haven't even appointed you and you want to quit?
It's too late. I won't work here anymore.
Well, what should we do to make you work in this company again?
Look, you have offered me the job and I have not accepted. And now I work for you and I find it very tedious. Now you want me back, it's a very aggressive career move.
Well, what should we do to get you back to come and work for us?
How about a raise in salary?
A raise in salary? You haven't even got the appointment ordered yet and you want a raise in salary?
Yes, I want a raise. That will motivate me to come and join you again.
Well, what is your expectation?
Now it's getting interesting. Okay. How about 5,000 rupees per hour?
5,000 rupees per hour? That is impossible. I will give you 5,000 rupees per day. Is that okay?
Okay, we'll make a start there.
Okay. 5,000 rupees per day, prorated to 10 seconds, it works out to be 105 rupees per 10 seconds. Is that okay?
Okay, your calculation is right.
10 seconds, just 10 seconds, and you will be working in this company for 105 rupees for 10 seconds.
This time, I promise I won't quit.
Well, you promise you won't quit and you promise that you will let me fire you.
Sure, if you want to.
I'm sure I want to and I'm going to. Oh. Is that a deal?
Not yet. Oh. Look, I have already been assistant manager here and I am looking for career growth.
What do you mean by career growth?
How about the post of vice president?
What? Vice president?
Vice president of this company.
Anyhow, I'm going to throw him out. Vice president?
Yes.
Okay. 5,000 rupees per day.
Perfect.
Or 105 rupees per 10 seconds.
Correct.
Whichever comes first.
Okay.
But you promise me that you will not quit before I have the power to throw you out.
Perfect. And you're fully right. I agree to everything.
You are appointed as the vice president of this company, Mr. Thyagarajan, and congratulations.
Thank you. I accept.
Well, then, what exactly are we going to do about this job?
Well, you have to now tell me what's the procedure over here. And you said you're going to fire me. I'm waiting for it.
Oh, okay. Now, you are fired.
No. You can't fire me.
Why not?
Because I am the vice president of this company and I am your boss.
Oh my God. This doesn't make any sense to me at all.